Then nailed him to a wooden cross, so no one will feel the loss of Christ.